Live Stadium. 7 yards deep. A knee taken by Thomas. And here comes Eli Manning with his brother Peyton injured. Eli's taken over the title of most consecutive starts by an active quarterback. Number 105 here tonight.
And that experience will be needed tonight. He's going up against a Rams defense that is pressure based. Tonight, you want to watch Eli at the line of scrimmage. Does he get the New York Giants into good plays against the Rams blitz packages?
Opening drive from the 20 on play action. Manning chased by Chris Long, close sideline. And it's ruled a catch, 15 yards, as it's brought in by Mario Manningham on the far side. Eli keeping it at the line, trying to sneak it in as we'll get a look at it.
As the comeback route here by Manningham, we're going after Justin King, who's pressed into service tonight at left corner. Clearly a catch. Here comes the no huddle from the Giants.
I can't.
Bradshaw got 7 officially on the last one. He's got 5 more on the first down near midfield. Bradley Clutcher made the tackle.
That's a second cutback run by Ahmad Bradshaw. And talking to the Ram players, he's the player
Sophie.
Who feared him the most.
Soph.
Bradshaw can take the ball.
Soph.
Comes off the corner, Manning throws that way, and it's incomplete.